The Wicked Witch, jealous of Snow White's popularity, sent her a magic cupcake. Taking a bite, Snow White fell into a deep sleep. The dwarfs, skilled inventors, crafted a true love's espresso to awaken her. A prince who loved his morning coffee came by, shared the espresso, and Snow White awoke with a jolt. They laughed, and the kingdom's new favorite drink was born. They sipped and lived jitteringly ever after.